myself at the Chicago Hotel, close from Chicago, Illinois. This is either originally Westinghouse or Haughton. The barrel looks more like Haughton, but other ones are Westinghouse. But I got an Otis slop on all the clicky clicky amber buttons. Ben was just like, same time, micro switches in them too, though. Dewhurst, Dupar lantern, times twice for up. So, whereas this elevator does not go below 7. There's no, I didn't find another search elevator that did go below 7, up to 29. Here we go up. This one's kind of slow. A little noisy. Bumpy, bouncy, whoa, you're at 29, buttons are kind of getting worn out. I don't know what kind of, I have no idea what kind of control this on, but it's definitely not an Otis. I've done 7, it's a basic. General steel cow with the ladder space in the back. There's a merge out there, it's bouncing again. There's a relock fire alarm in the elevator. It's pretty slow. Even if I'm leaning against the wall, it's like swaying or bouncing. This. There's a hole right there. Let's see a force go by. Here it's 7. It's just so odd. It doesn't go below 7. I think that's a monitor. This car's 6 and I only saw 4 others.